Dear students, good morning to all of you. How are you doing there? I hope all are good. I am Bhavna, your class teacher. Back again with a new video session for you. Okay, students? So, now, students, it's very important to watch these videos daily to avoid any loss of your study, okay? And do your homework every day, okay, students? So today we will start our video session with our birthday. Students, now tell me about your birthday. What is your birth date and how old are you now? Okay, students, in this session, open your book of rhymes and go to page number 32. Here, the rhyme Happy Birthday. The title of the rhyme is Happy Birthday. So, let's start singing with me. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear friend, happy birthday to you. May God bless you, may God bless you, may God bless you dear friend, may God bless you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you, dear friend. Happy long life to you. Okay, students? Now, open your I Can Beginner book number 6 and go to page number 16 and 17. Here, we have an activity and that is birthday party. Here we have a picture of birthday celebration and we have many things related to our birthday party. Student, look at the screen. There is a birthday cake and so many balloons, candies, gifts, etc. Okay, now students, move to page number 18. Here we have an activity that is birthday time. So here we have to circle on those things which we see at birthday parties. Okay, so circle these things and complete this exercise. Okay, students, now we will move to our next session. In this session, we will learn about a new letter and that is letter X. So, first we will sing letter X song and after that we will learn pronunciation of letter X. So, check in the video firstly. Now, student, start learn pronunciation of letter X. Xylophone, X-ray tree, X-ray. Okay? Now, we will move to our next session. In this session, we will discuss about a new concept, and that is on and under. Okay, now look at the screen. The mouse is on the box. Now look again. Now the mouse is under the box. The apple is on the box. Now look here. The apple is under the box. Okay, now look here. The owl is on the box. And in next image, the owl is under the box. Okay, now we will move to our next session. Now students, we came to an end of this video session. But before ending, I would like to recall all those activities which we performed today. Like we started our day with the discussion of birthday party, and after that we sing a rhyme. Then we discuss about things which related to our birthday, and also completed our book work. After that we learn pronunciation of letter X with the help of some images and letter song. Then we discussed about the concept of on and under. Now tell me, do you enjoy this video session? Now students, in the end, we will sing the rhyme Happy Birthday. For this, once again, open your book of rhymes and go to page number 32. Now start rhyme with me. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear friend, happy birthday to you, may God bless you, may God bless you, may God bless you dear friend, may God bless you, happy long life to you, happy long life to you, happy long life to you, dear friend. Happy long life to you. Okay, students, that's all for the day. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.